Downtown SkyCam looking really nice this morning. Trees still up at the Marriott Hotel, and it's a nice clear morning. We had a lot of fog when I came into the station this morning around 3 a.m., but now you couldn't even see the top of 801 Grand, and now you actually can. So 33 degrees right now. The winds from north-northwest at 15. The winds will be an issue throughout the day, and we have some snow totals around 3 inches up in Clarion, up to Mason City, 4 inches up there, 2 inches in Fort Dodge. So very scattered all across south of Fort Dodge, just a quarter of an inch in Ames, and we got barely anything here in Des Moines, just a trace. And even then, with temperatures just around the freezing point, some of this will be melting, so we'll see just a bit of wet roadways out there. So again, wet roadways just here in the metro. We do have some snow-covered roadways just north of Fort Dodge, west Highway 20, as well as partially snow-covered roads just north on I-35 going north of Highway 20. Overall, roads here, again, just wet, but it do allow us some extra time if you headed out and about this morning. Now, we will have a cloud break in the middle of the day, so around 3 p.m. we may see some sun. Temperatures just hanging on into the 30s around the freezing point, and that's where our average high is for this time of year, so we're right on track for where we should be. But temperatures go back down to the 20s overnight, and again, another nice sunny day for tomorrow. So what really happened, we had this low pressure system move its way off to the east. We had some snow and some rain with this, and another cold front works its way into the state late Sunday night, bringing some more snow showers, and some bitterly cold air works its way in for the middle of next week. Looking closer to this day, we stay cloudy throughout the morning hours, clear out today, and clear out again throughout the overnight hours, staying mostly sunny for tomorrow, but late Sunday night we have some more clouds build in, and some snow works its way into the forecast. Monday at 6 a.m., a big snow pile works its way closer to central Iowa, but this will be very light across the area. Now, for today, 32 degrees, starting with some fog, but the fog is dissipating tonight. 20 degrees, it's going to be a chilly night and a breezy night. Wind still from the northwest at 5 to 10. For tomorrow, 35 degrees, mostly sunny. We have very light winds out there from the warm direction, southwest, 5 to 10 as well. So we get really cold Monday into Tuesday. Temperatures are going back into the teens. So a really cold start to the new year. We'll be a little warm next weekend.